State Police and the Virginia Missing Children's Clearing House has issued an Amber Alert on behalf of the Henry County Sheriff's Office for a child abduction that occurred on February 12, 2021 at 1300 hours. The child is believed to be in extreme danger and was last seen at 2373 Green Creek Drive.
Oh, that's not good.
Abducted is Allie Michelle Broadaway, a white female with brown hair and blue eyes, 12 years old, 4 foot 11 inches tall, weighing 107 pounds. She was last seen wearing a gray James Madison University sweatshirt and dark colored fleece pants. The child is believed to have been abducted by Caleb Christopher Merritt, white male with brown hair and green eyes, 5 foot 10 inches tall, weighing 250 pounds. There is no clothing description for the suspect at this time. He is possibly driving a 2000 light green Mercury Grand Marquis Texas registration, DMP-2294. For further information, contact the Henry County Sheriff's Office at 276-638-8757 or visit twitter.com/VSBAlerts.
Oh, no.